I am very proud to present our miniRaman technology, which we were able, as you can see, utilize in an extremely small size, however, keeping the performance of top research-grade Raman spectrometers. This became possible due to a set of unique solutions in optical engineering, electronics, and data processing. The key feature of our technology is the existence of inbuilt reference channel. This channel we use for real-time calibration of Raman shift and Raman intensity during each Raman spectrum acquired. Regardless to the very small size of this device, it has inside two lasers, 660 and 785 nanometer excitation wavelengths. Due to unique optical solutions, the power range of the lasers could be tuned from 0.1 milliwatts up to 150 milliwatts. For example, very low power ranges are extremely important for surface-enhanced Raman scattering measurements. That's why we utilized here a unique feature which allows to tune diode lasers their power up to the very low power ranges. Our device has internal battery, which allows continuous operation for approximately 2 hours. However, if necessary, it could be also charged by power bank, like this one, for example. Device has a variety of accessories. We specially designed several Raman probes. Some of them optimized for the measuring of plastics, some of them designed for the liquid measurements, long working distance and short working distance probes. Several probes were especially designed for skin measurements, contact probes. We also have a variety of adapters which allows you to connect any microscope objective you want, like I demonstrate for example here. For the operation during daylight conditions, we also designed accessories which allows you to protect your measurements from the sunlight. For example, if you have vial with powder or liquid, you can insert it here, then protect it with cover and attach to the spectrometer for the measurements. If some tiny focusing adjusting is needed, we have such accessory which allows you to tune the focusing position of your sample with regard to the focal point where laser spot should be focused, so you can maximize signal and then start doing measurements. MiniRaman spectrometer could be controlled in two ways, via or wireless. If it is wire, then you need to connect it via USB-C cable to your computer or smartphone. Otherwise, you can use Bluetooth connection. In the terms of software, you could do data acquisition and data processing using your computer or smartphone as well. For the MiniRaman spectrometer, we have designed very powerful software packages for data acquisition and data analysis. Data acquisition software solutions allows you to control laser power, change exposure time, change the number of repetitions in order to average Raman signal and enhance the signal-to-noise ratio, for example. Data acquisition software also has real-time pre-processing features like smoothing, background correction, and averaging. Data analysis software includes identification of chemicals and quantification of chemicals via hemometric solutions.